House Mage!
Welcome back. We are doing a reaction video. I know you missed it.
We react to Groovy.
Don't see.
No, Groovy. Just Groove.
Groove.
From Avina Shah and Chris Gayle, aka Universe Boss. Chris Gayle is actually a cricket player for the West Indies, so that's interesting. A cricket player making music video.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
And cricket.
Cricket.
So what countries?
Well, I don't know, because Avina Shah, she's British, Indian. She's Indian.
Oh, like, okay, from yeah. Britain.
So it's Punjabi. So
she does like Punjabi stuff. She does pop music. It's very. I don't know. We will wait and see. Let's see. But before we start. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up.
Don't forget
to subscribe to Housemates because we are amazing. You know that already.
We are. Okay. Can't lie, come on. Just being honest.
And if you want, you can follow our personals at
Wisdom.
Silver, can you laugh?
If you want that smirk album.
Hey, Mikas.
Shall we?
She's the British one.
Yeah.
I got something for ya.
Tell you, where she lives. Let's go. Sorry.
It's mixed.
I'm already doing.
She started off in English and then she went into Punjabi.
That's good.
Punjabi.
I like the bit, by the way. That was a nice change.
And this is the other one.
Yeah, that's Chris Gayle.
Bob Marley, bro.
It's cool.
Coming, my friend.
Wow! Oh, nice beat drop.
Not bad, you know?
No. I've got a question.
Go on.
Sorry if I stopped the video. This video is not been in, made in India. I see a lot. I mean, it's made in UK.
Oh yeah,
I can't talk in
English. I think there's UK plates.
Of course,
man. She's not Indian.
This two are too white, man. Isn't it?
She's white, but anyway, he's Jamaican.
He's Jamaican, but he plays for West Indies, so it's West Indies is like a couple of countries in towards Jamaica.
Ah,
yeah.
Google it.
No. It's just geography, my friend.
Anyway, first of all, he's got fucking six times.
Well
this
done.
Guy.
Well done.
He's got six times.
That in the suit, he looks sick,
and I think he goes in the gym every day. Isn't he?
Yeah, he's wamp.
Imagine
Mr. Ronaldo now start rapping. You know.
Shut up.
Oh, my God. Sorry, money ain't a problem, girl. I got you.
He's got money.
That's sick.
Whoa.
That's sick.
I wish I could say that.
Oh,
I like the beat. The rhythm.
This is a good vibe. Fuck you!
Bro, he's so excited.
All them talk, tell them just ease off. All the man that chat, bear hate, relax yourself.
When he sings, I don't see him, I see myself in that bike, you know?
Is that a TikTok dance?
I don't know if I have to be focused on Indian or English.
She said, watch me move. Get closer. This beat is very familiar. I feel like I've heard this beat before. But it's a sick beat anyway. Say,
say.
He said it. I think.
I said it.
Did you guys talk? She said, "Pile ma de mastico."
What?
What? Sorry, I thought I heard that's because I understand a little bit of Punjabi in it, so I thought I heard this.
Since when?
From last
video,
man.
Since she was translated, didn't it? No, it's sick.
From listening to Divine.
Divine comes.
Much work
twerk
from this song, isn't it?
But
with
the twerk is only in the guy's part.
Yeah.
Because it looks like they filmed in two different locations.
I think every guy here.
And he's just like completely set it up so he can get twerks. And she's like obviously trying to do a bit more dance routine.
I wanna become
more.
I wanna become singer after that.
No.
Yeah, I have
you have to become a click player.
Cricket. First cricket, and then singer.
Catchy song.
Did you notice something on him?
Yeah. Sometimes he dressed like, you know, gentleman and that, and after twerking and not serious, not serious.
I didn't see one time him without a cap in his head. He's keep drinking from all the video, bro.
He said it from the start. One of his first lyrics was Hennessy on the rock. And then on the rocks with ice.
He's drinking.
And now he's kept drinking, yeah.
I want to do his job, bro.
It reminds you, innit?
My friend. We are very similar, bro.
Let's make it similar.
Sick.
Yo, first time listening to these artists.
What was that English?
It's not going to be the last.
Jonathan Groove.
For me, it's not going to be
like. Like feel the groove, the rhythm. Like I got the groove, I got the vibe, or like yeah, I don't know, the rhythm of the music or something.
First time we're hearing this guy and this girl.
Yeah,
it's not gonna be last time.
I want to see if they've
done the new song together. This is my kind of song. This is my kind of song.
The kind of cup.
I'm very happy. He's drinking. There is girls. That's it. Wait.
Nice vibe on the music as well.
Why?
Stop moving my chair.
I'm not moving.
Put your hand on your own space, alright?
I was comfortable, mate.
Yeah,
that's
it.
It's work, I like it. Does anyone want to say something about the song?
Yeah, I like the beat. The beat is very good.
Like the beat.
Catchy song. I like.
I got a groove.
Like, if you want to come closer, I can show you. Why is everyone moving my chair for, bro?
I'm not. Yeah, I like the groove.
Good song.
Jamaica and India together.
Good combo.
Good one. So.
Works.
And like
Jamaica, UK and India.
Yeah, true.
Yeah.
I like that mix. Very good mix on music wise.
I love Jamaica style, man. You know the color and it's sick, man.
Guys, if you enjoyed that video as we did, give this one a thumbs up, a big thumbs up.
Don't forget to subscribe,
check out
share the video with your mates.
Yeah.
If you find this song, thanks from us, go and watch it properly. I mean, it's very nice.
Yeah.
You're gonna have fun.
Anyways, till the next one, guys. Love you. Leave you. Bye.